What's up, everybody? Welcome back. I am Patrick B. Smith, and season's greetings to everyone across the world. We're back at Mr. Elvis Presley. Now, this is going to be an interesting video because it's actually showing Elvis featuring Martina McBride, which I'm very confused about because I see the thumbnail, but I'm like, is that her mom? Like, I mean, I don't understand how they're singing together, which obviously is technology, like the thing with Celine Dion he did. So I don't know. I just know I love this song, Blue Christmas. I always loved it. In fact, I never even knew it was Elvis singing this. I heard it a long time ago before I even got my channel. And I mean, I thought it sounded like him, but I wasn't into Elvis like that. So I kind of just like, I don't know who it is, but I like the song. And then when I started doing reactions and I was typing up Christmas songs and some people were requesting Elvis Blue Christmas, I was like, was that Elvis the whole time? So I'm still like learning my stuff and my facts with this man. He's endless. However, I'm not too sure what the responses would be that I'm reacting to Blue Christmas, not just Elvis by himself, but with Martina McBride. But it's Christmas. Honestly, I've never really heard anything about her. I know who she is as a country singer, but I don't know much about her. So this will be a first for me hearing her sing live, seeing Elvis sing this live, and also just seeing this performance, period. So we'll just go ahead and take it in, enjoy this moment, because it's all about Christmas spirit. If you're not in that spirit, then this is not the video for you. But otherwise, let's just check it out. This is, again, Elvis Presley and Martina McBride singing Blue Christmas. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you on the other side.
It being the time of year that it is, I'd like to do my favorite Christmas song of all the ones I've recorded.
I'll have a blue Christmas. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green
really good. I don't know what the hype might be afterwards, but let me say this, that song is still one of my favorite Christmas songs. It just took me back. I like, dang, I remember I love this song. It's the especially when he did it live, it's the like the acoustic feel with the song, and it felt more real and raw, and I love that. But Martina's voice is gorgeous. She kind of sounds, or they are similar sounds, like Leanne Rimes, just kind of that twang. You know, I love that, but I never knew she sang like that. She sounds good, especially on this song. It's a really good blend. They did a really good job with this technology thing, because her walking out and him looking like he was watching her come out, I'm like, that was pretty good. They got me. I'm like, wow, were y'all really there together? So that song still is incredible. But even when she sings, and she sounds amazing, when it gets back to Elvis to sing, you can hear the difference. Like, Elvis' voice is super soulful, and it's kind of funny to see how it shines when another artist sings with someone else. Not saying they sound better, it's just you can finally hear why the song is meant for certain artists. But I love that. That was good. I'm definitely have to check more out by her, because I don't think, again, I know many things by her. I've seen her a few times on some of the award shows, but I gotta check her out, because I like that. But of course, Elvis is always, his voice is incredible, man. We know this. Still, got so much to do as far as this journey, but I'm in a good place. I know it for a fact that there is a lot of great ones out there, so if you have any requests, let me know. Otherwise, once again, have a very safe Merry Christmas, and hopefully we can start this next year off and breeze through that and live life in peace. Otherwise, y'all be safe. Like, comment, and subscribe.